Good morning. Come on.
Hundreds of cars lined up early for a chance to receive a free box of groceries, a sign of the real need the COVID-19 pandemic has created here in Montgomery County.
Thank you.
Well, some people have been waiting a couple hours, and we're because they want to make sure they get their food.
Councilmember Will Jawando is partnering with the Kingdom Fellowship Church, the Montgomery County Department of Recreation, the Capital Area Food Bank, and Nourish Now to coordinate the giveaway.
It's very organized.
This was the fourth week of the Grab and Go event.
God bless you, all right?
And today, 700 boxes of groceries were distributed to families looking to put food on the table.
We particularly located these in East County at places where there are high dense apartments and garden apartments where people can walk, they can get here through transit.
How far are you? Where do you live?
Older gentleman, probably in his 70s, looking pretty frail. He walked 10 minutes. And I didn't think he could make it. And so we sent a volunteer to walk with him back to his house.
You saw the jobless numbers this week. 30 plus million Americans, 15% unemployment. That means people are not eating as regularly as they should, and food insecurity is a serious issue.
She got here at 8:30.
Yes, I was here at 8:30. Got it?
Okay.
Thank you. And I heard, I got it on my phone, and it was so great because sometimes you can't afford to buy the next meal for the day, but this is so great. We appreciate.
God bless you. Hold it from the
God
bottom.
God bless you too.
If you need anything, you let me know.
Okay, I will.
Sometimes you go to the grocery store, what you need, it's not there. Yeah, and it's very hard, but it's good. It's a good thing for the less fortunate and those who don't have it.
The coronavirus crisis has created massive requests for food assistance and financial aid, as many residents have found themselves unemployed as a result of the virus.
Thank you so much for being.
Reverend Kendra Smith,
it's the least we can do,
is the director of outreach for the Kingdom Fellowship Church.
Today, they are taking home probably about 35 to 40 pounds of groceries. It's going to be chicken, fish, turkey sausage, potatoes, oranges, apples, carrots. It's enough for a feed a family of four for at least 1 week.
She says she knows the food support is taking away some of the anxiety people are feeling during this time, and there is no shortage of gratitude.
I've had people who've cried when they've come through the line. People are very grateful. Even though people are waiting, they've been patient, understanding. They're just grateful for the presence, and I think that it also shows that the county cares.
The coronavirus has created worry in so many aspects of our lives. Will Jawando says he hopes that by receiving groceries today, some of that burden will be lifted.
One of these weeks I was here, and it was about a 75-year-old woman, and she got here at 7 o'clock, and she said, look, I just need food, and this is gonna take a burden off my plate for the whole week. I know I'm gonna be okay. And right now, that's all you can do. People are taking day by day, week by week, and that's what government and partnership with the faith community and private sector, it's a great example of how we come together to meet that need in a tough time.
Reporting from Silver Spring, I'm Susan Kenedy.
Good day.